It's a jig. It is a jig.
It is a jig.
What do we got?
What do we got? We got a G harmonica. Sorry, everyone. Wait. I need the little one here. I need the baby instrument. It is. There is no. All right, ready? Do I have a mandolin? Hold on.
Jig there, buddy.
This is Mick McGuire, and I quickly tell to you, all the young girl I admire for kids and all of you. She's fair and fat and 40, and believe me when I say, that whenever I come in, it goes trying to get up in the fire, don't bring in them out of seats. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire and it's from your sister Kate? I know very well he went so far to get out of the town. How to get up in the dark, you know, and got Mr. McGuire sit down. First time I tried to let the dancer tell me, when I very faintly lost her, she danced a step with me. I asked if I could see her home, if I'd be going away. Now whenever I permit the joy, I'm happy say, Johnny, get up from the fire, get up and give them out a seat. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire and he's got your sister Kate? Ain't nobody well, he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up with the doctors with a breath of the Mr. McGuire sit down. Get up and get them out of seats. Can't you see it's Mr. McGuire and his calling his sister Gates? Ah, you know very well he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. How to get up with a dutch in him and drop it, Mr. McGuire sit down. I don't know to who I'm not sure, and mother's changed their mind. Just because I spent the legacy her father left behind, she hasn't got the decency to bid me time and day. Now whenever I come in at the door, you can hear me almost say,
yeah, what did she say?
Johnny, come up to the fire, come up, you're sitting in the dark. Can't you see it's old McGuire? Sure, it nearly drives me down. I don't know what gets on him, I'm sure he's always on the tail. How did you sit with your rod and never hit there to give him a wild chill?
Let's meet feedback, why don't you?
Yeah. All right, thanks for that. Made it great.
This is...
Yeah, they're...
Actually,
I'll show you. It's that easy. It's E, E, F sharp minor, and B. Really loud though, aren't they?
Yeah, you can finish out with that one.
Yeah, we'll finish it at the end.
We don't know it together. At least not this minute. All right, do I have some banjo here?
Hey, I'm really loud, too. Yeah, lots of stuff.
Well, that's what it
is. Not as bad. Thank you. Angela says we're good. I couldn't hear it. But when it started to feed back, I was afraid to play the bass strings. Hey, that's not very Irish.
It's an Irish song by Sly and the Family Stone.
Sly O'Stone.
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 Sly O'Stone.
He lived in a town called O'Steen.
All right, here's one that's pretty Irish, though.
We need some clapping on this song.
I've been a wild rover long and easy year, and I spent all me money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold and great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more. And I play to an alehouse I used to frequent, and I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can't have any day, and it's no nay never. Right up your kilt, no nay never.
Killed,
they'll
never, no more.
I then took from a pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's always overwhelmed with delight. She said, I have whiskies and wines of the best, and she opened her shirt and she showed me a chest, and it's no name never. Confess what I've done.
Oh, you nasty boy.
Thank you.
And I'll ask him to pardon their prodigal son. And when they've caressed me as oft as before, for I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no name
never.
Don't call me mate, no name never. And it's no nay never, no nay never no more. Will I play the wild rover? No never no more. Hey!
All right, quick, before it melts.
Children's song from Belfast. I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Though me hair has still been combed, that's alright till I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is good and wants it free, won't you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for her. Knock at the door and ring the bell, hey my true love, are you well? She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is courtly, wants it free, hey won't you tell me who is she?
Who is he?
While out she comes, white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toes. Our Jenny Murray says she'll die, but she doesn't get a fella with a roving eye. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is Courtney, 1, 2, 3, hey, won't you tell me who is he? And the rain and the hail go high, snow come falling from the sky. She's as nice as apple pie, she'll get a fella by and by. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is calling 1, 2, 3, hey, won't you tell me who is he? When she gets a lot of her own, she won't tell her ma when she gets home. Let them all come as they will, it's Albert Mooney, she loves still. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is calling 1, 2, 3, hey, won't you tell me who is he? I'll tell me ma when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull me hair and steal me gold, that's alright till I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is calling 1, 2, 3, hey won't you tell me who is he? Hey won't you tell me who is he? Hey won't you tell me who is he?
Yeah, I'll tell me ma.
I'll tell me ma when I get home.
Ooh, okay, you ready for a sad one now?
This is the next song is a Tony, this is Tony Amador playing multiple instruments, the bouzouki, the banjo, the mandolin, the guitar.
Tony O. Amador.
Tony O. Amador.
That's right, it's an Italian-Irish.
Mr. Pat Ivy on the bass. I'm Jeff Mason.
The one with the accent.
Yeah. He doesn't have an accent. What do you mean?
This next song is called One by One. It's written by Mr. O. Amador. It's a real tearjerker, and you will be crying at the end of it.
And just give me 2 seconds.
Turn the heat on.